My breathing was so bad that I was having to stop two or three times to go upstairs to the toilet or my bedroom, and I ended up moving the house. And when I came to pulmonary rehab, it means that I can walk a lot further. My breathing's an awful lot better than it ever was before. And I just feel like a different person.
Well, I feel more confident now. Before I came to the classes and started doing the exercises, I wasn't confident that I could actually do as much as I found having come to the classes. So it's been built up my confidence, and I'm now more inclined to try things which I might not have otherwise tried.
I was housebound for 3 months. I had a fall and I was in hospital. Broke my wrist. I couldn't walk any distance. I couldn't walk more than 3 yards without being breathless. And now I can walk 170 yards without being breathless. I feel a new person entirely. Well, I can cut my grass now, which I couldn't do for 2 years. I can cut my grass. I've done it 3 times this year. Last year I couldn't do it at all, or the year before. I can do my housework. I can use my Hoover now, which I couldn't do before. There's a lot of things I can do now. Wash the floor with the mop. I couldn't do that.
Well, I can do a lot more housework without having to stop and get my breath back. I can make my bed. I can Hoover. I can wash all the floors. Probably all in the same day now that I could never have done before. Never. I bought one of these things for cleaning the windows, the wee Hoover things, so now I can still clean my windows, whereas before I had to get somebody else to do them. And I used to enjoy cleaning my windows, which is stupid, but I got a big sense of achievement cleaning my windows, and when I had to stop, then I felt saddened. And now I can do my windows again, inside and out.